Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shit. We're back. Whoa. And are currently in a hot zone. And died stupidly. Well, it seems to be... Damn rocket turrets tear me to pieces. They're not rockets. Damn electrons tear me to pieces. Oops. Didn't move fast enough. Time to do the Hell Noble dance. I'll let the Retributrons fight him. Oh, at this rate. Guess I don't. You know what? We're hitting the Unmaker button. Bullets. Nope, 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 fuck off. Thank you. I know I'm technically cheating. I don't care. Okay. More health, thank you. And more rockets. So what did that do? Well, I guess I'll find out in just a moment, won't I? Shotgun. Rockets. Rockets. Well, there's a couple medkits there. I'll have to remember those are there for later. Make sure we got plenty of ammo. Shotgun shells are fully topped off. Okay. Alright. Teleport. Oh. Fully dead arachnotron. Oh, 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 oh! Oh. You know what? Unmaker time. Come back here and get those med kits. Okay, or a med kit. Full health, almost full armor. Okay. Got him. 2-point blank shotgun blast in the face ought to fix you good. That's that. Hoop. All right. I'm gonna go scrounge some ammo. Something tells me I'm gonna need all my Unmaker ammo for later. I'm gonna scrounge up whatever rockets and stuff I can find. Alright. More health. More armor. Save that berserk pack just in case. I'll let him in fight. Save as much of the maker ammo as possible. Yeah, fuck you. Ow. Thank you. Gun them all. Okay. We're gonna save. Got him. Okay. Blood keep. Stay alert. Shut up. Cacos are nasty. Guess they're pulling out all the stops for this one. Alright. Oh! Keep firing. I probably cheated when I did that. That's okay. Oh. Some real nice design right there. Some really nice design. All right. Is there a spot I'm supposed to drop off? Or we'll just go back this way. I see. Oh! Nice. Oh, that was not a pleasant surprise. Die, die, die. Okay. Which means, yep. That's how I was supposed to get to that red door. I'll let them in fight for a bit. Got some ammo and these health pumps. Just make sure to manage my health and ammo carefully. So it wouldn't do me any good to run out of ammo this early. Come on. Come on. There we go. Got them all. Fuck it. I'll go this way. Oh. I'm probably not supposed to do that. Don't get me wrong, I love the enhanced mobility that jumping provides. A lot of these levels weren't exactly designed with that in mind.
Alright, more ammo.
Oh. Come on. There we go. So, you're telling me that's all it was supposed to do? Okay. Well then. That was, oh, the hell with this. Give me my chain gun. Come on. You ain't scary. Come on. There. That probably would have been easier if I broke out the Unmaker, but, so that plan work out for you. Okay, so I need a yellow key to go that way. Okay. Oh, that body just got stuck, like, right there. Okay, anyways, stop that. Down. Okay, so that's where the red key, or yeah, red skull key was. Do, do, do. Excuse me. There's where I need to get to. Die. Die. Come on. Oh. Oops. Wait. Seriously? Interesting. You know, as funny as the map designers are when they do stuff like that, they really should learn when to quit. Get out of my face. Oops. Alright, let's see if I can go locate a med kit before I pick that up. I'd like to be at full health, if possible. Oh, I doubt it. It doesn't look like it. Okay, I need to get to as close to full health as I can. Health 186 should be enough. Hello. Oh. Okay, how am I actually supposed to get to that? Like, legit get to that? Yeah, I don't know. Well, if I can't figure it out, I'll just go and jump up on it. Don't even tell where I've been. Hoop. Hoop. Oh. Lots of toxic waste. Guess I get to play hopscotch now. Oh. About 3-point blank shotgun blast is usually enough. More rockets. Oh, nice. So now we're in the clear, I guess. Guess I got to go find me a blue door. Oh, maybe I did. Cute. There we go. Okay, I didn't like how close he was getting. Okay, there's another one down, and dead. Oh, crap. I'm down to my power weapons. First things first, find a med kit. Not heard it. Okay. Hoop. Rather not use more shotgun ammo than I actually have available. If you please. Thank you. All right, so what'd that do? Please tell me I got them all. You know what? Okay, well. Now what? More shotgun ammo. No, I should probably switch over to the standard shotgun just in case. Ow. So what did that do? Okay, if I remember correctly, there was a super shotgun floating around here somewhere. Thank you, ammo. So what did that do? Hello. Thank you. I got two demon keys. Being dumb again. Okay. No. No. Hup. Wait a minute. Oh, no. No, no, definitely not. Always on the impression every time I hear that, someone's gonna jump out and try to bite my face off. Okay, oh. Oh ho 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 ho. We did miss one. That yellow gate I keep going past. Okay, we'll go that way. Do. Excuse me. No? Did I go the wrong way? Oh, there went Discord. Which way did I go? Oh. There we go. Alright. Hey. What? Okay. Oops. Alright. Let me see. Oh, shotgun ammo. Use more of that. Looks like ammo reserves are half decent. Alright, I think I now understand. Oh, piss off. There. Okay. Could definitely use a med kit now. Let me see. Gonna go scrounging a bit. Oh. Nope. Get out of the toxic waste. There. Okay. We're good. I hope. I love how I just detected your motion. It's almost like, oh, he's jumping over me. Better pop up. Woo. Yeah. Well, again, this, like I said, this game wasn't exactly designed around jumping, so that was a later addition. All right. Didn't do too bad with that one. Don't think I died once. Watch your step. Oh, boy. Oh, I know what this one is. There's plenty of trap. Apparently, this is one where traps and stuff spring up. Okay, there's the exit. Stay alert. Grab all the ammo you can find. Stem packs work. Okay. Do, 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 do. Okay, I got those pads right there trigger traps, if I'm right. No. Yep, they do. Here I was afraid this is going to be a slow stealth mission. Piss off, Kako. Come on. There you go. There's more where that came from. Oh, there's a couple of you over here. Getting me too many. Oops. Right. So let's avoid doing that in the future, huh? Keep it quiet. Keep it secret. And don't die stupidly. Okay. Ammo pack. Shotgun and BFG 9000. Alright. I don't know why I bothered doing that. It takes roughly the same amount of ammo regardless of what you do. There we go. Oh. Why don't you stop with that, huh? That's getting old. Oh, I still have auto ring on. I thought I'd turn that off. Ow. Oh, that frame rate dropped. Hate it when that happens. Okay, well, I think that's about as good as time as any to stop. Oh, so we got through the rest of one level. We got through Bloodkeep, and we're trying to figure out a way to avoid getting caught with that. Oh well. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Doom 64 Retribution, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.